Just gonna regain my stamina. This is scary. All right, here we go.
Good luck.
Go. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. We're hanging out today doing stuff and things with Mazion. What's up, man?
What's up? Oh, no, you whistled.
So hope you're having a good day. I'm having a great day. We're back doing stuff and things on the Pooping Evolved server. What are we doing? I don't even know.
We're building the racing path around the snow biome, and in order to make it so that we are not so cold, we've started to use these auto torches and walls to stop spawns and also make us warm.
Yeah, so we did the like amazing race video where me and Maz raced around the island, and we had a lot of, well, Maz, you actually didn't have much of a problem. I had a really bad problem with the snowy area, and we wanted to do the race again, so we figured that what we would do is, like Maz was saying, put up these walls to stop spawning and put up some auto torches to make it easier so we have like more of a clear path through this area for the race. Because it was super fun. I had a super fun time doing that race thing.
People loved it.
Yeah, it was cool. It was definitely cool. You're under attack!
It's okay.
You're under attack! No!
Ornery's gonna kill him a lot.
I got him. No need to thank me.
That's true.
Because I got it. I got him. I saved the day. Thumbs up for saving the day. Oh, yeah. Thank you guys so much. By the way, back on those videos, you guys were killing it with the support. If you like this video, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to Mazion and to Slipgator if you want to. If you feel like it. You know what I'm saying?
I think you should do it either way.
I think if you want to or not.
That's right. Whether you want to or not, go ahead and do this.
So, yeah. So, this is not a small project. We've already been at it for a little while. Maz actually did a little work before as well last night, I think, right?
No, actually, it was in an episode a couple days ago.
Oh, okay. So, you started working on it. But anyway, I mean, I don't even know if we're halfway done. I think we're probably about halfway done.
Look at the map. So, if you look at the map...
You're so smart with your thinking.
Yes. No, we're about... Yes.
Maybe. We're not halfway done.
No, not really.
Oh my god, dude. This road is going to be epically long.
Well, I did start from the other side a little bit, but you got into the thickness of these rocks and trees earlier from the north side than you did from the west side.
Right. West side?
West side!
All right. So that's what we're doing to start the day off. We're going to do the race here in a little bit, but we've got to build the road first. And, I mean, I'm not a roadologist, but I feel like this is going pretty good.
I'm happy with the roadology that is occurring.
It's pretty good so far. So we're just going to continue to stomp our way through the forest here, making our super road. I can't see a gersh darn thing.
See, that's what happened when I came out here with the signs, and I was like, man, I can't just put signs through here. It's not going to work.
You can't see anything. Yeah. So the auto torches will be better, and then we have the walls to stop the spawning, so it'll be good. Yeah. All right. Let us continue to build a road, and then we'll be our bees. Is that okay? You muted yourself.
Oh, crap! How long have you people not been hearing me?
We'll be our bees, peeps. And we're back building world's stupidestly long road of all time.
It is long and stupidestly.
I thought this was going to take us like a half an hour. I was like, it'll be like half an hour. We'll get this because it's nothing major. It's just like some foundations and walls and we'll just break a path. And it'll be about half an hour. And it's been more than half an hour.
Yeah. Think?
We're like Lewis and Clark, trailblazing a path to the west.
Indeed. I love this path, though. It's just so neat to have, like, this super long path that's going to stop spawns all the way through and around the snow biome area.
It is kind of a neat thing. I don't think it has much of a use besides racing it. I don't think people are going to be like, wow, how useful a long road that... Yeah.
Where does it go?
It goes in a big, long area. But we're getting closer. Look at the map here. I mean, we're getting closer. But it's been a long road. For sure. Maz has been the champ because I can't build near his stuff. So he's been doing all the building, and I've been doing all the clearing.
Clearing's a big job.
Clearing's not, well, build the building's a big job too. It's been great, man. We've been teaming up.
Pain in the butt.
It's been a long road. But yeah, I thought it would be weird. We figured we'd bring back and talk to you guys because we thought it'd be weird because of how long it's been. It's been probably two hours, maybe a little more than 2 hours that we've been making this road, man. Super long road. But it's almost over, and then we're going to have the race. I'm pretty excited about that.
Yes, it's going to be fun.
I'm pretty excited to beat you.
Yeah, you think so?
I was way in the lead last time, and the only thing that held me back was the need for a road.
Well, I didn't have that problem.
So now, exactly. So that's what I'm saying. It's like I was way in the lead. I totally died because I needed the road, and now that we have the road, it only stands to reason that I'll win.
Maybe. I know your stat game now, though.
Well, so now we don't have the element of surprise.
No, there's no stat game surprise any longer.
So, but now the other question is, a lot of these things, like when we do the CTFs and stuff like that, people want statistics to be even. Now, do we still want even statistics or no?
I don't care.
All right.
I don't know. I mean, obviously stamina and running speed are going to be a big factor.
Yeah.
But you're probably still going to need a little bit of fort. That kind of thing. It's what is the strategy? Where does the person win? If we both have the same stats and we both are running the exact same track, how do you win? Like, how do you outfink? How do you fink out your enemy?
I don't know. That's a good point. So I think that it's best to just keep it the way we had it. Like, you can do whatever you want with your mind wipe. Oh, you know what? Crap, man. Those mind wipes. I made mind wipes to start off with. They're probably going to expire.
Oh, you didn't put them in a fridge or nothing?
I put them on my Questy, so they got like 3 hours.
Oh, man. Well, we can make
more. We'll have to make more. But anyway, all right. That's the update. Do you have any more update news, Maz?
This just in. Slipgator. Great brother. I guess
Aww. Hugs and kisses.
Aww. I didn't want to say anything mean.
That's good. That's good. All right. We'll BRBs, peeps.
Later. All right. So we're back, and we are at the other end of the racetrack here that goes around the snow biome.
We've done it. We've made it. It's a road. Show him, man. Fly.
I'm going to show him. So here's where the corner is. And then you go up in here. There's some red signs. And then it turns into torches with walls.
This is a long, long road.
Yeah.
It took so long. What's this portion? Why is there a little... Oh, we can't place torches in some of those places, right?
Right. Because of the hills. Right. Because arc.
Because there's just like a hill there, and it's like, nope, there's a hill, you can't place a torch. So but look at this, man, this is a humongous road.
I like it. I think it's neat. Like, if all else fails, it's at least cool.
At the very least, we got a super amazingly huge road made.
Right.
All right, so now we've got to meet up probably, what, back at my place?
Yep, that's where the gate is, the finish line.
It's broken, but all right, build a new one maybe. We'll meet over there, and we'll start the race of which you are going to lose.
Okay, I'm ready.
Look how long this freaking road is.
Still going.
All right, we'll be back. And we're back, about to do our race. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, dude, I'm psyched.
Great. So on three, we're going to go ahead and pump our stats, and then we're going to head off into the distance, and I'm going to beat your butt. Are you ready?
Yeah, I am ready.
Three, go.
You pooped.
All right.
See you later.
Free water.
Nice.
All right, so I guess I'll tell him. I'm going to go the way that Maz went last time, and he's going to go the way that I went. So he's going to go around the island counterclockwise, and I'm going to go around the island clockwise.
I'm scared because last time you did this, you hit all kinds of compies and things like right away.
Yeah, hopefully that happens to you as well.
He's right.
All right, let me see here. And now you got to make all of your own sleeping bags and stuff like that too, remember?
Yeah, I do.
What are you doing, man?
I'm getting ready, doing the same thing you're doing.
Well, give us the play-by-play. Have you crafted any pants as of yet?
No. 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 No bother with pants. Not yet.
You're not at pants yet?
No.
Oh, I'm way past pants. Oh, yeah. I'm way beyond pants, man.
No pants.
All right. Let me see here. What?
Oh, raptor running.
Oh, no. That's the problem.
Raptors are bad, okay? I just came upon someone's base who I have no idea whose it is.
What tribe is it from?
I don't. I'm not going up there to.
Well, check. Go and look, man.
No.
How did you cross this humongous river? There's a ginormous river here.
I swam.
Seriously?
I went inland and crossed. It depends on which one you're at. I don't know.
I don't know. How do I know what's the name of this river right here?
Is it next to my river or is it the next river down?
The next river down. I got it. We got it past it. And we're fine. There's no problem here.
Went inland a little bit and then cross.
I got no problem with this river.
This is the Mercs. Passing all kinds of stuff. Oh, now I'm getting... Oh, man. This is rough.
What's the matter?
Oh, you know, gonna have parts where things are bad, okay?
What's,
you know what?
What's bad?
There's a sleeping bag of mine right here.
You already have one? Nice.
Yeah, I don't think that's fair, but I guess I did make it this far, so...
Yeah, you're gonna need... No, you gotta go back and break that sleeping bag.
What?
Yeah, that's the rules, man.
Are you sure?
How come you get a free sleeping bag?
All right, I'll go delete it. You make me turn back around. No, I'm not turning back around. No,
you
way.
Don't have to delete it. Just don't use that one.
How do I know?
Well, because don't place any other sleeping bags next to it. You know what I mean? Like,
I should have placed one right next to it, and then that's, you know, if I respawn there, that'll be only the one time.
Oh yeah, that would work too.
Otherwise, I don't really know which ones I've placed and which ones were from before. Because remember, I didn't die at all, so all my sleeping bags were on the island.
Oh, wait, I am. Oh, wait. Oh, my stamina. Ooh! Oh, my, I almost made a big mistake. All right. You know what I am really low on is food. Also, I think I went the wrong way a little bit. Oh, man.
Oh, I had to penalize myself when I did that.
Yeah, my penalty is I have to go back.
Oh, that blows.
And go the right way.
Oh, no, right. Yeah, that's what I did. Yeah, same deal. Right. This swamp deal, I can't remember how swamp deal he worked.
Oh. Huge giant disaster.
You already in trouble?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, good. Oh, what was that? Something hit me.
Oh, no. I think I went to Red Tower Island. Wait, where am I? Hold on a second here. Let's check the map. Oh my gosh. I think I gotta go this way. All right, here we go. You know, having food, that probably helped you quite a bit when you were running through here.
I bet.
Well, you know.
I don't know because when
you had food, that's what I meant. When you had food,
we did the
last
race, right? But I wouldn't know what it's like to not have food,
right?
Oh crap!
Oh, there's somebody's base here with auto turrets.
Oh no, I died!
Oh no, did you die? What happened?
I died. I got eaten by a Titan boa.
A Titan boa? How did a Titan boa catch you?
So can I or can I not use that sleeping bag? I don't remember.
No, you can't, because it's a cheaty sleeping bag.
All right, well, we didn't have sleeping bags back at the start.
We didn't have them at the
start.
We
didn't put any down at the start. There's no bed to go back to.
Oh, no, you didn't put any down yet?
No.
Oh, dude, what?
Well, because I don't know.
Because you didn't make any?
I didn't think. No, I made one. I didn't think about the fact that we didn't have any at the starting point on the race, so we don't have any there. So in order for me to
I died too.
So like I had to go back to my base, and now you have to go back to your base.
I think we're gonna have to like get a mulligan,
unless you didn't have a sleeping bag.
We're gonna have to get a mulligan and then like go back to where we were. I didn't put one down either, and we're back at roughly the same position as we were when we both died. I would recommend that you place a sleeping bag down.
I already started running when you said we're back.
So no, you're just going to take it with no sleeping bag? You're going to risk it?
Biscuit.
All right, man. Oh, here's somebody else's base. I hope there's no turrets.
Right?
Okay, I found the flame wall.
Did?
I'm in it, man.
Man,
it's happening.
You're the coolest part of the race.
It's happening. Oh, I feel nice and warm. There's a T-Rex. Oh, there certainly is a T-Rex. I'm just going to regain my stamina. This is scary. All right, here we go.
Good luck.
Don't touch me, T-Rex. All right, I'm cold, but the torches are like Oh, scorpion. Oh, I just pooped. The torches are like intermittently helping me. Like it's like flashes from like snowflake to cube and snowflake to cube over and over.
Right, so I've been wondering, like, if the damage that you get dealt is only if you're at cube at a certain amount of time. Like, so that
know.
Might keep you good through the whole thing, but I have no idea.
It keeps blinking. It's like blink, 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 blink.
Oh, great. DMAC has put up, yeah, I can't get around DMAC's place.
Because he's put up turrets?
No, he made it so that you can't just simply step around the wall.
Okay, you have to go inland then, I guess.
Yep. Definitely have to go inland now. So good luck on the way back from your direction, figuring out how to do that.
Okay, thank you.
Because I have no idea. It wasn't like that for me last time.
Oh man, it's not easy, man. You got to pause like a few times coming through here.
Oh no! Uh-oh. 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 Uh-oh.
Does it help when you say uh-oh?
Yes. No!
Did you die?
I did.
Oh no! Unfortunate!
Where was I?
Terribly unfortunate. I made it!
I was able to put down a sleeping bag just before I got eaten.
So you didn't lose like any progress at all, huh?
Well, no. Just the time that it took me to come back and get bit by that Sarko one time.
Where are you?
Close to where you are.
How do you know that?
Because you told me that you just got to the other side of the path.
You're already here?
Yeah.
You're further along. Because that path I don't think is halfway point. There you are!
Hi!
You're too fast to throw spears at. Crap!
You said we couldn't do that anyway.
I tried to, though. I lied a little bit.
Ah!
Just your side action beaver.
It's my side action beaver.
And are we allowed to use boats this time?
No.
What?
Allowed to use boats?
Oh, I might have cheated then. So we can't get around D-Max base. That is correct.
You have to go to the right.
And then up through?
Yeah, you have to go through the land. And it's a shortcut, so I mean you're really making out that way.
Wow. I don't know. I followed it all the way up here. I feel like I'm not getting the shortcut. Oh! So, DMAC has a level 204 T-Rex set on aggressive.
Did it eat you?
And it ate me. Mm-hmm.
That's kind of not fair.
That is kind of not fair.
I guess I passed it too, so... Did you go through his area?
I don't know. I just followed the wall. I just followed the wall and it killed me. Oh. Huh.
I mean,
I'm doing good. I made it past D-Max Continental Warstorm over there where everything is a big disaster and you have to be super duper careful. So I've successfully made it.
Oh.
Oh, what's the matter? Is something terrible happening? That would be unfortunate.
No. No, I found my stuff and I'm trying not to fall to my death again. As hard as I can, since I'm so fast that it's easy to jump off of this cliff.
Yeah, you have to be super careful, right?
Yes. I've lost the red signs. Where are the red signs?
Oh, oh, copies!
I don't know where the red signs are.
You can see them from each sign, remember?
Well,
they're so simple to follow.
I only did my best, man. I mean, it was...
I know.
Oh, no! I just broke my leg.
Oh, no, this isn't good. I've given up on compy fighting.
Oh, yeah.
Three level 16 compies are beyond me.
That's rough.
And now I got a carno over here. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I literally have to wait until my legs aren't broken to go any farther.
Oh, no. I had the same thing happen there a minute ago. Oh, I got raptors and all sorts of stuff over here where I'm about to cross. I think I'm going to make it, though. I did it!
Congratulations. What? How much health do I have to not be broken anymore in the legs?
14%.
Well, I'm way over 14%.
20%.
I'm at 23.5% right now.
26%.
Okay, well, let's hope that that's the number.
I'm pretty sure it's 26%.
I bet it's 30%.
I bet it's 30%. How come we get no hide from these stupid guys? What the crap, man? Oh, no, Scorpion.
It's 30%.
30% is what I said, right?
Yes, after I said it.
Perfect. Hello, stupid dodos. Give me all of your bits.
Oh, a big Rex.
You can outrun a Rex. Little wee little Rex, can't you?
Easily. I've made it to the signs. Turning. Oh, no!
What happened?
No,
what? Did the Rex kill you?
No.
Did you fall to your death?
Wow.
What happened?
Go back very far.
Use your words. What happened?
I was running by an Anki fighting something else, and its tail came by and hit me, and I died.
No, that's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Why, cruel world? Why?
Right. So now I'm super, 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 super duper far back.
I found one. I found one of your sleeping bags. Should I destroy it? That's
on
not
that
fair.
Side, yes, you should.
No, I don't want to destroy it.
Wait, no, not on that side. No, those are. I can't. I don't know which ones are good on that side.
I'm not going to destroy it.
I have sleeping bags past the snow biome where I was before.
All right,
and I'm not
here.
Using them. So now I'm back. You pretty much most definitely won this race. There's no way.
I don't know, man. You never know. I haven't even gone past the swamp yet.
That's
true.
Could
get killed in the swamp. Never know.
That's true.
Could get swampy.
That rhymes with compy.
Yeah.
Is that when a compy kills you in the swamp? Get swampy?
No, that's just a suck. It just sucks one. Because that's called embarrassing.
It's
when a compy kills you in the swamp.
So I'm back at D-Max base.
Well, be careful over there.
Yeah, I hear that you got eaten by a Rex one day here.
Yeah. He said he has to.
I'm alliance with D-Max.
Oh, well, that's good for you.
Oh, man. I didn't notice the last time I came by here, but I'm so thankful that his Rex will not eat me.
All right. Well, now I think slow and steady wins the race. Just got to, like, be careful not to make any terribly stupid mistakes. And we should be good to go. Maybe. I don't know. I'm still making it happen over here.
I think you're good. I mean, I pretty much decided that whoever goes counterclockwise loses.
Why?
I don't know. But it seems that it's happening 100% of the time, so.
All right. We're coming down to the home stretch. If you're standing here, I'm going to lose it. There's a fire over here. You won? What?
No, you win.
What do you mean?
After the last time I died, I gave up. I'm really upset, though, because I almost had a chair made. I was going to make a chair and then sit here and wait for you. And then when you came up, I'd be sitting here and waiting with a chair.
Well, it was a good race, man. I thought for a second you won it. I was like, no way. Totally conned me out, the long con.
No, I could have played it out for a second, but I thought, you know, I wouldn't do that. I just died. I had no sleeping bags to respawn at that were anywhere like that were going to make me win at all. So I just respawned at my base and came over here. Made a fire because I'm cold. And then I was going to make a chair and, you know.
Yeah. Well,
sit.
It was a good game, man. GG's.
Good game. You win this time. We have to have a tiebreaker someday.
Someday, man. But all right, that's going to be it for today, peeps. Thanks for watching the episode of The Amazing Race. If you guys like the video, don't forget to hit the like button to show your support. Feel free to share and favorite the videos you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.
Be excellent to each other, folks.